Der Wintergarten. To put the plants you have, the plants which were. So before there was the city administration office, there was a. On this market square, which is called Schloss Freiheit. Why is it called Schloss Freiheit? Schloss is a German word for palace. So if you look to the right, you see a part of our palace or of the ruins of our palace.
Interpretation or an explanation about the city itself that we have observed. Here from the main entrance. Normal bricks today, you have one hand, you put it on it. This bricks you have to take with two hands, put it in the position. That means one hand is missing. You cannot at the same moment put mortar there and the stone. That's why nowadays they change to a smaller format. Then have to ask why they did this. What's good for? The reason is easy, because this was more expensive. To have this mortar, which is from calcium, was hardly to get. It was more expensive. So they had the interest to have large stones. That's why we always have large stones in these historical buildings. You even can see a development from larger sizes to smaller sizes, especially when you go for Jericho, for example. That was next period. In the Gothic, you see that, there is a trick in the construction. Enough windows, window could normally not be the topic. And you see the construction. That means to your design work, this game. They show who they are. And they do not only show who they are, they also show what they are. This is another interesting painting. This is in good condition, also went so on. You can see here the people who did this.
Aktive Leute da sind, die auch die Ausbildung haben, muss man dazu sagen. Wenn ich jetzt hier ein Feuerwehrmitglied.
Ich habe immer die Studenten erzählt, wir entdecken, ist sie verdammt.
Und war es nicht zum Studieren der Kammer?